President Trump reacts to explosions that killed at least 290 people while injuring about 500 in Sri Lanka on Easter Sunday.
Unthinkable. I've been fighting it for a long time. A lot of people have. A lot of people don't want to talk about it. It's a terrible thing. I just spoke with the Prime Minister. I spoke with the various government officials, and we are working with Sri Lanka.